Okay, here we go. In three, two. Right now, several Florida lawmakers. It's sticking. Oh, no. It won't stop. Do you want to go back there and do it? She's going to go back there. He said he can do it with his foot. Okay. Poor Mandy's like. Okay, here we go. Three, two. Right now, several Florida law enforcement agencies are not happy with our lawmakers. A new bill could change how long a criminal serves time in prison. As of now, the Truth in Sentencing Law requires inmates in prison to serve at least 85% of their sentences. Now there's a move in the Florida legislature to relax sentences to only 65% for nonviolent offenders. Manatee County Sheriff Rick Wells and 30 other Florida sheriffs are fighting the change. They say reducing sentences would lead to more crime.
We really believe that it's a slap in the face to the victims of crime. Victims should feel secure knowing that when they are a victim of a crime, that person is held accountable and is serving 85% of their sentence. You know, realistically, it should be 100%. If you do the crime, you do the time.
Republican Senator Jeff Brandis, who is sponsoring the bill, says the change would help save $850 million over 5 years, money that could put more law enforcement officers on the streets and add drug treatment and education programs in the prison system.